isn't the only group that's helping out local musicians this morning. The Krewe of Red Beans is also launching a donation drive for our local band. And get this, every time they raise enough money to book a band, a winner will be picked through a raffle to have either a backyard or a porch concert. The show, though, is going to be a bit of a surprise, a little bit of a secret, because they don't really want to attract a large crowd during this fourth surge.
Our goal is to hire the musicians, and this gives us a way to do that. And if people donate, we can recreate as many of the gigs as possible. Louisiana musicians lost about $2 million in gig money.
So these concerts are going to start in October. If you want to make a donation, you can go to our website, wdsu.com. We've got the details there on how you